this is definitely going to be a big bomb moment.
We are hoping we're going to reach the Guinness Book of World Records as the biggest explosion ever in cinematic history.
We've got 8,140 litres of kerosene.
24 charges, each of which is a kilogram of high explosive.
Each explosion has a tiny microcomputer inside it, so it's really safe and really reliable.
4 hours out now from doing the explosion.
The adrenaline's starting to flow because we're getting to that point where the button is going to get pushed.
Three, two, one, action!